Hello, everyone, and welcome to another SPTarkov. And right now, I'm just getting rid of a few things, of course. Well, actually, I'm already done. I take that back. Things that I found in the raid. Oh, I got a few things I got rid of. That there and there. I'll sell all that. But I'm going to keep these. This I need. I need two of these for a task. And these, of course, are what I've... The one that comes with... That comes with the... that you get at the start. I still have. I still love. And these here are found in a raid. I haven't used this thing yet. This is some Terminator 2 stuff right here. And the MP5. Yet to touch. And a Mosin. That should be interesting. But anywho. Using this Saiga that I got out there in labs. All I changed was the... It originally had this on it, so I changed it to another one. Another foregrip. It was from this rifle. Just to try it out. Okay. Shoreline has been dreadful. First run... Ran into two PMCs. I got one to the head. Second time I go in there, after 30 minutes, I only find one target. And that was it. It was just... This one is just a numbers game when it comes to trying to get any action, I guess. Let me see. Lighthouse? No. Reserve? Let's go to reserve. Alright, I'll go at that time. Allstate Insurance. I also like purchased a sofa. Because I want some toys. And I barely had any other room there. So I said, screw this, I'm going to repurchase. Because I had one before and then I got rid of it. Went back to the smaller backpack. But I like that one because I can get some goodies. Even though you can just see that thing in the distance. Like, look at that guy with the sofa. Thank you all for the 1,000 subs. That is just crazy. Let me fix this. This is crooked. Why do they look crooked? No, here. What the hell? Thank you for the 1,000 subs. I wasn't expecting to reach that point so fast, but it feels good, and I'm glad you're enjoying the content. As I said before, I'm going to keep doing it. Keep you guys entertained. Happy Thanksgiving to everyone. Now let's go kill things. All right. Oh, it's a beautiful rainy moment. Here we are. You wake up and you're in some strange room. Okay. Alright, where are we? I don't think I've ever spawned here before. Ever. Yeah, this is a new one. Oh dear. I don't have a sniper rifle, so... There's no use in me going into some... tall tower over there. So, we're going to head towards the choo-choo. Oh, okay. I'm behind the train. Okay. I'm like, well, just a little bit confused here. Excuse me. Okay. You know what? We never go down in the bunker. There's like, isn't there like a bunker over here? And you can go down and see all the evildoers. I mean, they're all hiding down deep down below or something. Because there's like a down ramp. I rarely go down in there. It says go away all over it. So let's go say hello. It's a lovely day. I wonder if they're going to be very welcoming to us. It's a nice sun shower. Here we go. Got a nice little pie right there. Gonna go right on down in here and see what's what. Eyes open. Does this have... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, single fire. I think I've been playing Ready or Night. The button I just pressed is for changing fire mode on that game. Whoop. Oh, great. So I want to come down here. And the party's over there. Well, you know what? I'm going to stay here anyway. I want to see what this is all about. Anybody here? What do you do down here? Is this locked? Is this open? This doesn't open. Sir. Where's your door? I'm confused. Oh, there it is. Oh, really? Got it. What's in the box? I don't want any milk. I can sell this stuff though. Ah, croutons. I've actually never seen such large crates. Oh. Nice. One there. This place has definitely got a lot of stuff in it. Yeah, listen to that. They got some beats going out there. Well, we are getting loot, that's for sure. Uh-oh. That was close. That was like an aisle four. Wow. All right, you know what? We're actually... Oh, okay. Let's see what we got here. All right. Well, this is a lovely place for loot, that's for sure. A mixture of everything. Well, that's cool. Now I could get more, but... Excuse me. Have some of that. Okay. Yeah. All right. A little dry mouth there. Have some Shasta. All right. Let's return back upstairs. Well, I guess there's only one way back up. Are you serious? Okay. Thought maybe there'd be a throughway. Maybe there is, and I just don't see it. But oh boy. What's the time? 37 minutes? They're still tippy-tapping-tapping. Listen to them. I'm out here with a damn Saiga. And then the thunder on top of that, just to add icing on the cake. We are heading that way. We're going into the fight. I love you. I wish you all well. Why did I bring this? Because the pay is good. And you look for the adventure. Because it's not just a job. But the pay is in rubles. Sniped in the face. See, over there is where the activity is. Somebody's got some toys. What's that say? Bullets, that's right. That felt good. How about you? Oh. Is that a... No. Bunch of rickety-rackety going on. Make sure I got... Alright. Sip of some naughty water. And, jeez, that's where the action was. You want to get to the rooftop. My favorite spot right there. You know how that is. It's a nice little overtop. No one shoot me, please. No one shoot my knees. No one shoot me, please. No one aim at my knees. Thank you. Okay, make sure here, anybody? Bueller? Got anything in here? Give me a weapon. I'll take that. Sure, I'll sell it. Okay. Thanks, appreciate it. go up here. Okay. Remember now, that door is open. Watch yourself. Close it quickly. Let's look around. See what we can see. Just down windows. What's my range? 200? Hostile. No country for old men. Sorry, I didn't mean nothing by it. Friendo. Okay, that's one down. Wonder where he was heading. Was he getting to the chopper? Let's see what's in here. Excuse me. Alright. Sell all this. No, it's okay. See if there's anything. Curious. Oh. See anything over in this sector again? Of course, I haven't checked my favorite spot, which is to our right over there, and that's where a lot of the magic happens. Once I activate that, we can then head back, unless I decide to wait for the train for 31 minutes until the Chattanooga Choo Choo shows up. The Chad Anuka Choo Choo. Sometimes there's a meeting down here. Let me see. Unless they're blending in right now, looking at me like, what are you doing? Anyone? Another peaceful spot on the roof. Now, the activity was coming from that direction, if I remember correctly. That's usually where the bada boom, bada bing is going. Let's see what we can see here. Something's off rhythm. Something's off rhythm. And then the rain stops. That's just crazy. I heard movement. Hostile spot. Wait a minute. Why am I even trying with a shotgun? That would be hilarious. Okay. So there's two. There's a hostile there. He's doing something. All right, let's go say hello. Saying Camp Snoopy. Just to be safe, since it has been a minute. Let's see if there's anybody looting that body. Or they may have already. Okay. Going down. First, let's just check over in our areas here. What? Stop. Okay, clear. Excuse me. I know I'm hearing stuff, but just to be frosty. 12 have a light? I do have a light. Especially in that window right there. Okay, let's go. Make sure we're good over here. Check that window. I don't know if that was towards me. Crappy location. Coincidence. Try again. No one firing. Possibly repositioned. If he was firing at me. Stop wasting my time here. Moving. Let's head over, west and hope for the best. Wait, didn't I find one time sometimes there's a rifle sitting up here, right? I don't know. Where did I see that? I remember one time I walked up here. Oh, Lord help us. Oh, damn. There was a rifle sitting somewhere. Oh, shit. I don't remember. I was like, what is this doing here? There we go. Come on, baby. Uh-oh, no one sees me. Give me a rifle or something. Mm-mm. Okay. Okay. Oh. I already have one. I'll take the pieces. I'll take the Reese's pieces. Appreciate it. Thank you. Let's, have some peas. Let's get back out there. All right, hold on, let me adjust this. 150. Okay. That's nice. Yeah. What's in here? Absolutely nothing. Wait. Yep, nothing. And here we are. Hostile spotted. He's right there in that area there. I just moved because you know how they do. That's not going to happen at this location. Well, I'm leaving. he's hit. He's hit. I have the aim of doo-doo. Quickly, quickly. Let's fill that back up. Okay. Were you alone? Were you a team or were you by yourself? Excuse me. Let me check in here though. Oh my goodness. Oh, nice. But no, thank you. Hey. How much space do I have here? Oh, wow. That's, power up a bit here. No. I clear that. All right. That made things worse. I could eat this salami just for the hell of it. Let's get it out of the way. I'm just gonna fill up my belly. Because I can. Oh, yeah. Now he needs a drink. I'm just going to give him some of this. Yeah, that'll do. All right. Now I just fart and go on and get shot in the face. Game over. Okay. Boy, he is laid flat out. The one who knocks. Okay. Took your Vaseline. Sure. Flakes. Okay, appreciate it. Thank you. Now, were you alone? What you doing in here? Oh, I see why you were here. Nasty bastard. Look at you. Got some kinky pictures. This is man cave. It's my man cave. Got a guitar up there for the sweet nothings. Fresh beats. Y'all in here? No? Chill. Come on. What? Got the dance floor over here, so you can flex. Sex lamps. Got the black lights. I'm taking them. Oh, what's this? Come on, give me something fresh. Give me a M4. Kidding. Look at nice. Alright. Sure. Alright, now let's oh boy. Somebody's bringing on the beats again. What's the time? 18 minutes. I say we just wait for the train, and this time hopefully I don't miss it. Screw, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. Oh, there they are. There they are. There they are, running over there. Look at them. Look at them. It's a nightclub. What's this? What's this? What do you have, buddy? See what you have. You have nothing. You sit on the throne of lies. Am I in here? Okay. Okay. Oops, some lies. Whoa. Is that a... Oh, okay. Okay. Where did they go? I saw one. Did they see me, though? Of course they did. To see who, but oh, there, target spotted. Oh, come on. Don't move. Yes. Okay. I think he was trying to see where the hell that was coming from. Came from the streets. All right. Do I want to try and go over there to see what he has? Oh no. Oh, you can't see me. I'm behind the box. You can't see me. Yes. Because I saw that. That he was going to see me. Nope. The box is your friend. What's he got? Damn. Everybody's got shotguns today. You know what? Keep all this. I'll take this. Wait. Actually, will it let me? Yes. Sure. Okay. Oh. I want a Shasta. Okay, so far we're doing all right, surviving, and let's see what was up with this guy. Careful. Special bush. Okay. I heard that. I heard somebody. Ice mask. Okay. Sure. Shasta. Take that. Oh, there we go. Let the games begin. We should start hearing pop, 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 pop. This is my train. All right. Wait, what about the... F that now. Can I go in? Watch out left. There's no reason for me to get to the train just yet. Don't get into this little... Oh, Double time. Why are you pausing? There you go. Get to the top. Okay. Who was shooting at you? And where? From? Watch your angles. This was a spot right here. Damn. Why would I try to do that? Oh, wait. Oh boy, Jesus. Here we are again. It's one of them. He's hit though. Come on. Oh, Jesus. At least a pistol's getting him, but not hard enough. Uh-oh. Still in the trees? Oh, he is. Oh, there he is. Serpentine, huh? Damn. How much time we got? 12 minutes, do I want to... Come on out, buddy. Let's just do this. This time. Whoa! Shake your arm back. No, you don't. Get me. Come and get me. Come to the train. Come to the train. Relax and listen. So far, so good. I thought we'd probably push on us. So far, nobody. Oh, Jesus. Every time scares the crap out of me. You gonna show up? Uh-oh. Here we go. See? Oh, well, that was interesting. Let's see what the damage was. 36 minutes in there. Oh, wow. Okay. Not bad. Long, peaceful, intense run. And we made it. Let's see if I got any mean text from the players. See what happens. If they're angry from me blasting them in the face. Nope, no messages. Oh, good. But look at all that. That's a lot there for me to cash in. Get some more money so then I can go back out. I didn't use any of my nades. But all good. Even better. I got some more hardware there. I do hope y'all enjoy that. And until next time, I shall see you all later. Take care.